The famous Kyrgyz warrior Manas is gaining popularity among the youth. The longest epic poem in the history of the world folklore is published in the form of a comic book. The book, which contains 23 chapters and 380 images, are presented in Japanese manga, with short texts accompanying the images. The young generation barely reads Manas. This idea is not new, because back in the day, about 10 years ago, I also had the idea of creating comics, but I had neither funds nor opportunities. I'm glad that they published the comics, because it may spark interest among the young readers. The Epic of Manas consists of 200,000 lines. The modern comic form is a shorter version with images. The book is presented in an entertainment style so that children will be interested in the original poem after reading the comics. The Epic of Manas is the masterpiece of Kyrgyz folk art and the basis of our ideology. The Epic of Manas is our national treasure that we are proud of. One 1,000 copies of the comic book were printed. According to the book authors, the main idea is not just to preserve the epic poem, but also to promote the Kyrgyz cultural heritage among the young people.